New at 5 o'clock, crews were called to a gas leak on Six Forks Road in Raleigh this afternoon. This is a real-time look at conditions in that area. Traffic is now back to normal, but a section of Six Forks Road was shut down earlier in both directions from Computer Drive to Anderson Drive just south of the Beltline. We're working to find out what caused the gas leak and the status of repairs.